Alright, ladies and gentlemen, a bit of a demonstration stroke tutorial on mixing a hip-hop a cappella over drum and bass. Now, first of all, drum and bass could be classed as quite fast, but if you halve the beats, it's pretty much the same kind of feel and tempo and vibe as hip-hop. We've got No Diggity here, which is an a cappella. We have Aphrodite Wobble on my left. Sorry, I'm dyslexic and I sometimes get my left wrong with me right. Okay, so here we go. That's the Aphrodite tune. No Diggity. I've set both of them at the count of one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Straight away, that's a really good way of practicing bringing in bars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. What I'm going to do now is play them both together. I'm going to set a cue point, sorry, a hot cue during this track and bring it in over the Aphrodite and then go back to the cue point. Don't forget, if you want to go back to the cue point while it's playing, you need to double tap. One tap before the count of one, then the second one on the count of one. If you do the first one on the count of one and then the second one after the count of one, it'll be out of time. So, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. If I do it the other way, do the first tap on the count of one, second one after the count of one, you'll hear it'll be out of time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, so here we go. Hope that's a help. Don't forget, take all this information in and practice yourself and enjoy. Thank you.